sometimes when I'm composing, I will select a palette of notes to use that aren't a scale, like a major scale or a minor scale. I put together a collection of notes that suit a purpose of mine. Well, this is a collection of notes I used to initially write the melody for my third movement of the Redemption Suite. Here's what it sounds like.